1, 2, 3, 4.
No words for endless wars! No words for endless wars!
Hey Joe, I know you can hear me. We remember in 2008 when you condemned George Bush's foreign policy. Now you're here giving him an award for his commitment to veterans.
This is not a commitment to veterans. This is not a commitment to the Iraqis. This is not a commitment to the American people.
These wars are hurting every single one of us, except for the politicians and corporations that profit.
We want to know that our orders are to keep peace.
Yeah. No awards for people who have no commitment to the truth and to life. No awards.